We know each other very well because we have already played during pre-season. That is why I can say it will be a very difficult game for us. Barito is a very good team with a very good coach, local coach, and I want to congratulate him once again because he was successful in building a good team, an efficient team, a very motivated team. This is very important for local coaches to show that they deserve to compete at the highest level. Regarding our team, we are here to continue our good work and we are ready to face this new challenge and I hope at the end to be happy together with our fans.
Yes, first of all, we know it's going to be a difficult game, especially here in Barito, in their field. But we are prepared, all the players feel good, feel healthy. We do all our preparation. The coach and all the staff technical give us all the analyzed tactical and technical. So, like I tell you, we feel prepared. We will do our best to take the maximum points possible to Sleman.
No. Of course, also for them, for us also, we had new players within the squad. But the style of playing of both coaches, it should be the same. Because, as I told you, tomorrow will be a tactical battle between two good teams. And regarding the tension or the environment of the game, I don't think too much. I am focused on our game plan. I ask my players to respect our opponents, our the referees. We are here to play football, to play our best football, because we have all our players not injured, and we know there are a lot of room for improvement, especially in technical, in collectively game. That is why for us every game is a learning process, and we want to make maximum tomorrow.
Okay. Coach Miel tadi menyampaikan kalau tentu itu tidak hanya untuk mereka tapi untuk kita juga karena di pertandingan sebelumnya kita juga tidak memiliki pemain yang lengkap. Mereka mungkin punya pemain baru tapi secara cara bermain baik itu Coach Miel maupun Coach Ramad mungkin secara permainan akan sama. Karena mungkin besok menurutnya adalah pertarungan taktikal antara kedua tim yang bagus. Berdasarkan tensi pertandingan menurut dia tidak terlalu memikirkan hal itu terlalu banyak. Beliau hanya memikirkan tentang game plan atau rencana yang PSS akan mainkan besok. Beliau juga menyampaikan ke pemain untuk selalu menghormati lawan, selalu menghormati wasit. Karena kami datang ke Barito ini, kami datang ke Stadion Demang Leman ini untuk bermain bola, untuk menampilkan permainan yang bagus, terutama untuk agar pemain tidak cedera. Karena kami saat ini punya banyak ruang untuk kami bisa tingkatkan, baik itu secara teknikal maupun taktikal. Karena menurutnya setiap pertandingan kami akan belajar untuk berproses menjadi lebih baik dan besok kami tentu akan menampilkan pertandingan yang maksimal dan meraih hasil yang maksimal.
Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Ada lagi? Cukup.